What's up, dude? How's it going?
Pretty good.
Oh, nice.
I can't believe this is happening. Yeah, see, this is my Rhetoric fan account.
Oh, look at it. This is growing now. It's like a week old or something?
Yeah, we just started not too long ago.
Yeah.
Because as far as I was concerned, you didn't have one.
Well, yeah, I definitely don't.
So I started one, and I can't believe this.
It's crazy.
I love Off the Record, man.
Oh, thank you.
I watched it all
the time. You're on it.
No way.
Yeah.
Yo. I'm Dante. My man DJ Rhetoric. We're in Toronto, Ontario, and this is Off the Record. On my grind. No nigga, on that grind. On my grind. No nigga, on that grind. Yeah, I'm on my grind. On my grind. No nigga, on that grind.
What a Rhetoric dude, man. He just got a dope name.
Good morning from Holmdel. Holmdel, New Jersey. We're like, what, like an hour south of New York City, right?
Yes, sir.
We are an hour south of New York City right now. And we are going to take batting practice with some other Hokies. I didn't know that. And I'm wearing the Tech Tank right now. This is crazy. He has his Hokie passport and everything, which you guys have no clue what it is. But we're going to take batting practice right now. I just woke up a good hour ago. So we're gonna see how this goes. Didn't get much sleep last night. So it's up to you to decide whether this goes well or not at all. Batting practice. And ask you all the questions because some people are like, oh yeah, there's field, you know, 20 minutes away. I'm like, oh, okay. Do you have balls and bats and stuff? I'm gonna try and find them. It's like, okay. Do you know you definitely have access to the field? I mean, I think so. I bet if we go over there, it'll be free. I'm like, no. You understand, my friend? I have a schedule. Let's toss around a little bit so I'm not gonna kill myself.
No, they don't know I'm smart. They don't know.
All right, let's do this thing.
It's music shit I make. It's really real, authentic, never fake. And I know it's a lot that's on my plate, but that's food for thought. I love to eat. I love when you take shots. I love the beef. And if the shit makes sense, I might respond. Cause I don't work way too damn hard for everything I got. And you will never take it from me, nigga. I'm a PG nigga, but I know DC niggas all the way from Toka down to the East Street. Niggas over by the border with the water. OT niggas when I had a T-top on my O's.
I like it.
I knew I'd be somebody even when I didn't know who I would be. So know you'll be somebody even when there is a future you can't see.
Anything for you guys to say? You want to close it out for your hometown, Holmdel? I like that.
School only 21, that's bad. No offense to the young mothers, but offense to the ones that were made for them.
Peace. Yes. Heal that thing up, man.
Sick. Thank you so much, man.
Yeah, no, thank you. That was fun. Good stuff. Yeah. All right, guys. See you at the show. Woke up, rolled straight out of bed, went to some batting practice, hit some plastic balls. He didn't know I was going to be there, so we had to go to Sports Authority and just get the going out of business sale balls. So we just put a bunch of dents in them. Absolutely no pop coming from the ball, but it was so fun. So fun to just get out and have some swings in the morning. On to the show. What's up, y'all? You know, just coming through with the fanny pack. It is what it is. What's good, guys? What's up, man? What's up? We're pounding it. What's good, Josh?
I'm gonna meet you at Terminal 5, but then I was like, no, I can't.
I met you at the under pressure room on the other side.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we're so upset, because I'm like, right,
let me go
right
grab one.
I'm like, no.
And now I'm here. Now I'm right here. Nice.
Rhetoric jacket. Gotta get a picture with DJ Rhetoric now.
All right, we can make that happen.
All right, my hand was shaking.
Oh no, you're good. Peace. So my Jersey friends, I gotta let you know, we are not allowed to film the actual show itself. So this is just gonna be like a bunch of walking around and the batting practice earlier, and I'm wasting this really awesome Hawaiian shirt from El Jordan Vintage right now on the show, even though I can't film it. But I think it's still gonna be a good show. Maybe I'll like sneak in something, I don't know. But last time I really got yelled at and they chased after me into the green room, made me delete everything. A Connecticut show, they did the same thing. So I don't really know if I want to mess with it. It's still going to be a great show. And they'll film.
What did you say?
Maybe Maybe I'll like sneak in something, I don't know.
Veteran just gave me a little tutorial on how to work this thing. We'll see what I can do. Let's get him.
He's my favorite DJ.
Will you please sign this for us, Chase Money? About to be crazy.
Video, bro.
Hey man, I'm gonna get in the video. I'm gonna try to hit a double or a triple kickflip in the video.
Yeah.
Going down the hill.
All right.
Hey man, we getting this real rap shit back, dog.
Donald Trump music video right now in Jersey, Homedale, New Jersey, on the night of the Republican National Convention when he finally accepted his Republican nomination.
They're probably Trump supporters too out here, by the way.
I know. Tonight is the night, man. I'm so glad the music is here again. I don't know why everybody's focusing on me. I'm not that important. This is my little vlog.
What's up, gangsters? I'm eating a Cliff Bar from an awesome fan that gave it to me.
I ate half of it and it was good. Thanks, man. I know you meant for it to be for him, but I liked it too.
We're in Toronto right now. Mike actually went on my 5K run with me.
Tee that run, actually. About halfway right now. It's Rogers Center over there. Got a fan running with me, too. He caught up. What's good, man?
Black pack. Shout out to Ladder fans.
All day. All right, man. I'll see you there.
Yeah, I'm sweaty right now. You guys want a picture right after I ran? So we're going to make it a headshot. This Lakeshore run is probably now my second favorite in the world next to the East River run. Can you come back to this? Do a show tonight.
Goose!
This has become, as you saw in the Snapchat, probably my second favorite run of all time down Lakeshore Drive. First favorite being the one down East Village near where I live in New York. Look at this view out this window before I talk about anything. So yesterday I tweeted out that I really wanted like either a Blue Jays or Leafs jersey and I would give it back as long as it was like a cool, nice, authentic one, not like some crazy one.
You need a jersey, eh?
Oh yeah.
I got a Blue Jays one, he's got a Leafs one, you can pick.
No way. So fire, bro.
Once again, just want to shout out the fan that brought this Leafs jersey. It's super authentic too, the Winter Classic. Like, kind of hurts me that I have to give it back because I've always wanted a really nice one. Just look at the stripes. This one's fire.
Toronto looking good. The weather is amazing. People definitely are pointing at me through the window. Didn't really get to meet that many fans today. I did get to play catch that you can see right now.
Catch in Toronto.
Some heads, if you show us respect, then we'll say you legit. And this is the life that I lead from AM to PM. I'm trying to get that cash and watch how tall it grows. Soon as we get the ass, we start calling them.
Oh, that Roger.
Everybody says that.
Everybody says that. That's so crazy.
And then I went on my run, then I came back, took a shower. I still haven't eaten yet today. All my priorities are all over the place. I need to get those straight immediately because we are off right after this show to New York for a day off, and that's when I really have to edit this off the record. If you're seeing this now, I'm really behind on it. But that's because I've been putting out way more videos with less dates in them. But yeah, that's about it. Maybe I'll sneak out in the show today and meet some fans. Who knows? I always love playing in Toronto. What'd you do? Oh my God! Yo!
Come and see me for once. Come and see me for.
But yeah, that's it. Enough of this intro. I really gotta get on with my day. I'm already way behind. It is already 5:30 and I need to eat and do all these things. And you can't even hear me anyway because they're being really crazy behind me. Here's Toronto.
Yeah.
What's up, dude?
How's it going?
Pretty good.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, see, this is my Redrick fan account.
Oh, look at it. This is growing now. It's like a week old or something?
Yeah, we just started not too long ago.
Yeah.
Because as far as I was concerned, you didn't have one.
Well, yeah, I definitely don't.
So I started one, and I can't believe this.
It's crazy. Oh, thank you. Now you're on it.
No way.
Yeah.
Yo. I'm Dante, my man DJ Redrick. We're in Toronto, Ontario, and this is Off the Record.
Cool.
I got some stuff for you.
Okay. Oh, nice.
You know, I couldn't show up without bringing pins.
Definitely not.
But this ball I caught at a Jays game.
You know, my first Major League Baseball game was a Jays game.
Really?
Fun fact. Yeah.
So, yeah, I brought this.
Nice. Oh, this is tight. Thank you. It's a real ball.
I got a letter.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I mailed one originally to P.O. Box, but my city, actually, they just went on mail strikes. I wasn't sure if it was ever going to get to you.
That's rare.
So I
you redid it.
Too, so
crazy. Oh, thank you, man.
Hey, respect for doing this. This is what actually said.
Oh, 100%, man. Yeah, thank you. I'll see you guys. Thank you. I can't keep a pound without blowing it.
Mine is Mr. Popovich. Do it! Said the Titan, talking. Just all the do it!